This application has a crosstab that is connected to the DS2 data source, containing country and sole-to party dimensions. Add a list box component to the application to enable a user to filter the countries displayed on the crosstab. Next, add an event script to populate the list box component with the country name on startup. Note that the script sets the items in the list box component by obtaining the member list from the country dimension for the DS2 data source. Each member value is represented by the key for the country dimension and is displayed as text. Only the first 20 members are retrieved and displayed. Next, activate the multiple selection property for the list box component. Now add an event script to filter the crosstab based on the selection from the list box. The script sets a filter on the DS2 data source by limiting the results based on the country values selected in the list box. Test the list box. Note that at startup, the list box component has been populated with the country dimension. Select France and USA from the list box. The crosstab displays only the data for France and USA. You've successfully created a list box with multiple selection capabilities. This is the end of the tutorial.